This will be the third queue of the four we will create in this tutorial. It will be a circle with accents. When I just started out with Beyond, I couldn't get my head around it how to create an effect like this. I was always playing with the shape menus and try to make my queues in there. But a way more powerful way to do this is to use the synthesized image. So choose new synthesized image. Click on the empty icon. Create a shape in there. Let's say red. So a red circle. We put the size to 90. And the number of points to 250. We press OK. We then duplicate the icon. So press duplicate icon. And now we have two circles. In the copied version, we choose B mode, this icon. This will change the line into points, a lot of points. So we will bring the number of points down from 50 to, let's say, 12. We choose a color by double clicking on this square here. And then we choose white to create white accents on a red circle. So now we have a red circle with 12 white accents around it. We then choose the beam speed of, let's say, a 30. And now we have points following a line. Very easy with a high power effect. I'll show you in the reality preview. And I hope you like the effect. Of course, you can choose all colors by going back into the effect, edit synthesized image, and choosing a different color for the first shape. For instance, cyan, green, yellow, or whatever color you like. You can make it purple. This is a fast way of creating a high impact effect. Since it's the color effect, you can use the U-shift when doing live shows to change the color in real time. And of course, you don't have to stick to the circle shape. You can change the shape into anything you like. Copy. And then have circles move around a square, for instance, or a triangle. But the circle to create a nice tunnel is always a nice effect.